world. Look at that one world, I forget global fun. Free basics, peace for creatives. And what you could be squalling, you got to make this. Work automated, work product creators. But those who not them, I'm of course they gon' hate this. They separate that from nations, make a slang class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, but not from Africa's poor. Inside the river though, we just can't be on what they started enslaving Africans. Now they control every world that people run, they made it all with them. The world selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved inside the river to Mauritania. We got the feeling that just Muhammad is the king, we're not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my Belgian language. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Africans taking our slaves, the Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of the girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was to become a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one, but he wasn't breathing and a pet the rest of him. It seems all a joke, but it don't care, it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but maybe to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the Globalfirm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I see map, I can research it, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill you, take my phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy overall. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the global path, global for one. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. What up? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby girls to keep the last 8 years in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.